so many Americans, so many people around the world are caught up in their own bubble, and be it politics or society or life, you know, we have been on cruise control. This pandemic, the utter failure of our country, state, to be able to respond to this pandemic in a coherent, meaningful way, has in a very strange sort of way, Paul, made me feel like I'm almost back in Vietnam. Mm. And by that, I mean, I feel very much like I'm in a war zone. I